With the skyline in front of us, a look at Citizens Bank Park here in Philadelphia. It's the first game in the month of June. Drew Smiley, out of the state of Arkansas, is on the hill here. Eric, any thoughts?
Well, guys, he's got an ERA of under 3.5, which is pretty decent for a starter. Pretty good chance that we'll see a good start from him here in this one.
In the second spot, Josh Harrison will stand in now. And as you take a look at the splits, his numbers compare unfavorably once he leaves the comforts of home. And that's dead center for strike one. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. And he pumps the fastball by him here. One and two now.
Well, that fastball seems a lot quicker after two straight off-speed pitches.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two. Carlos Gomez will make his way in now as you get a look at his splits there on your screen. Cut fastball taken for strike one. You got to figure that that man right there would be more than happy to see this guy at the plate taking his swings with two out and nobody on all night long.
So would the guy on the mound.
Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Hector Santiago gets the ball for Washington in this one. EK, what do you got?
Well, guys, remember last year he had an ERA under 4. Very solid, very dependable.
This one's hit deep out to left center field.
Gone!
So it's a solo home run to lead off the bottom of the first. Sixth home run on the season for him, and the Phillies grab a 1-0 lead. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all at strike one. Eric, these Nationals, as they enter play here tonight, they're on a nice little run, winners of 4 of their last 5 ball games.
And any time you can come into someone else's house and come out of it with a sweep really lifts your whole ball club. That's what these guys are looking to do if they can take this third and final game here.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Chop foul at the plate, and he stays alive, still 0-2. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. And he throws it away.
What is going on?
Jose Bautista will come forward now, and like so many of his Phillies teammates, really thrives here at Citizens Bank Park, as is reflected in his splits. Here's the first pitch to him. Now a swing, but not much behind it, as this is lifted into shallow center. Gomez comes on now, and he has it, one down. The cleanup hitter, Alex Rodriguez, steps in with one in, one out, and one on here in the inning.
Yeah, it's been a pretty good inning here so far, so we'll see if they can scratch another run across right here.
Swing and a miss on the sinker, 0-1.
Now, he's probably lucky he didn't make contact on that one.
Now a ball grounded to short. This could be two. There's Harrison for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Hanley Ramirez will dig in. 1-for-4 with a triple in last night's game.
Well, guys, one good game does not a season make. He's been hitting under 250 over his last 10 games, so hopefully he's figured something out.
And he falls behind 0-2. Smiley steps into the windup. 0-2 on its way. High in the air out to center field. And it's a fly out to start the second, one away. Clint Robinson will get his first opportunity here. And as you can see, he's got that average up over the 290 mark to begin playing. Took a little off, and it's in for a called strike one. Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2.
He's found a pretty nice rhythm out here early on.
Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
Batting six, the left fielder, number 9.
Dominic Brown is in with two away as he takes a ball, 1-0. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. That one will get out of play, and the count evens up at 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. That's going to even up the count at 2-2. Phillies have an early 1-0 lead here in inning number two. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. Heading for second now is Brown. And he will stroll in there standing with a two-out double.
Batting seven.
So striding in, number 20, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Trying to jam him with the first pitch slider, but it's in a bit too tight for ball one. Swing and a miss, looked like the slider there, a ball and a strike. A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Steve Pierce will stand in, back in the lineup after getting the night off yesterday.
First baseman, Steve Pierce.
Hey now. And not the greatest approach there as he offers it a pitch in the dirt, and it's even at 1-1.
And this is where he's at his best, when he gets that sinker running away. He's tough to hit.
Yeah, the problem is when he leaves that thing up, that's when he gets into all sorts of trouble.
Chop foul at the plate. It'll remain 1-2. And they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. And with a quick breather here, let's take a look at how the Nats will align themselves defensively. It's brought to us by Majestic. Any thoughts, Eric?
Well, guys, we're going to have a real treat in this ballgame. We get to watch a shortstop that won the Gold Glove last year. Unbelievable range and an absolute cannon for an arm. Can't wait to watch him make some great plays in this one.
Gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Good bite to that sinker as he gets him to swing through it for out number two. Ichiro Suzuki will get his first shot here. Couple of hits in four trips last night.
Well, this guy's hitting over 300 on the year now, and he had a good performance yesterday as well.
Not his best effort that time. It's strike one. Not the greatest at bat thus far as he misses that pitch in the dirt and falls behind nothing and two now.
Yeah, not a real good effort there. That pitch was never going to be a strike.
And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. And here's a sinker that causes him to back away as that just about got him.
If there's one thing base dealers don't like, it's when you throw at their legs. Now that's their meal ticket you're messing with.
Ripped down the first base line. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. Eduardo Nunez will stand in. He comes off an 0-for-4 in last night's ball game.
You know, guys, we all know that those kind of games are going to happen in this sport. It's a tough game out there, no matter who you are. But the good ones are able to put that day behind you and go out and focus on the next game.
The set and the 1-0 pitch. Very weakly on the ground. That rolls foul for strike one. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two. Seemed to quicken his delivery to the plate on that last pitch.
Well, you got to remember, the slide step does two things for you. It gets the catcher the ball quicker so he can throw a guy out.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. So no runs on a hit here, no errors, one man left on. Alcides Escobar is into the box as we are all set to begin the third. Hit sharply on the ground to the left, and just past his outstretched glove into left, a base hit. Aaron Hicks will get his first opportunity here, and that average is certainly not where he wants it, down in the 220s to begin the ball game.
Well, his numbers have been kind of ugly for the entire season, but guess what? Over his last 10 games, he's hitting over 400.
Pierce is under it as he puts it away for round number one. Matt Duffy will get a second crack at it here. He's flied out to lead off the ball game. Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out. And he misses with it, 1-1.
That's just another cut fastball, trying to work that thing back to the outside corner. But he's not getting that call right now, nor is he getting guys to chase it.
That's popped up, out towards short right field. Robinson backs up and takes care of it, two away. Into the box now, Josh Harrison. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Cut fastball in there for a called strike. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
No taking now. He's going to have to swing the bat.
And he'll take the fastball here inside off the plate. It's 1-2. 1-2 is an off-speed pitch. No dice. It's 2-2. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full. Hit hard back up the middle. That's through for a base hit, and he's 1-for-2 now. The throw to third, and he is in there. And he can't hold on to the throw as it short hops him and eats him up. So stepping in, Carlos Gomez, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Hot shot down the line, and he tries for the backhand reach at third, but it gets by the glove down the line. And to score from third is the tying run. It's 1-1.
Now batting,
Hanley Ramirez stands in with two on and two out here in the third. Into the seats, 0-1. That's taken. Now it's 0-2.
Hard to believe.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Jordan Schaefer will get his first shot down, and he's seen that average climb a bit here recently thanks to what he's done over the course of these last five ball games. Now started to go down after it, and he couldn't hold back. It's strike one. One and one. Nope. And he lays off for a ball. 2-1.
Two ball, one strike.
To 2-2 now.
Yeah, that's where you need to be selective. That was a pitcher's pitch, and now you give that advantage right back.
Ripped on the ground to first. And he'll take this to the bag. Three unassisted for the first out.
Now batting.
So one gone here in the Philadelphia third. And in steps a man whose number 42 has been forever retired, Jackie Robinson. Chop foul at the plate, strike one. Chop foul right at home plate. Fought off at the plate, and we'll do it again. Good change up in the dirt, strike three. And he makes the throw to first. Robinson is retired, two down now.
The left fielder, number eight.
Justin Upton is into the box. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yep, they sent him packing last time, so maybe they have a pretty good idea of how to attack him again right here.
And this is just off the outside corner for a ball, 1-0. And he'll try to hold back the swing, but he'll do so unsuccessfully as that's ruled a strike. On a hole now as he swings and misses at a pitch in the dirt, and it's 1-2 now.
Well, I just don't think he was expecting that one, and it was the perfect time to just take a little off.
Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. 1-2, here it comes. swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Clint Robinson is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth.
The designated hitter, Clint.
Swing and he pops
Robinson
him up over toward foul territory. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Hit hard down the line. But this will wind up a foul ball, strike two. Trying to strike him out for the second time. A little bit off the outside, it's 1-2.
A classic strikeout pitch there on 0-2. It's one he loves going to, but great recognition there at the plate to lay off.
Here's a high pop-up. He'll put it away without much trouble, and the leadoff man is retired here in the fourth.
The left fielder, number nine.
One gone in the inning now for the left fielder, Dominic Brown. First pitch cutter that's by him for strike one.
A lot of these guys have come into these at-bats trying to be the aggressor, trying to make something happen. But what has happened is that they've swung and missed themselves into some early holes.
Over to the first baseman, Pierce, and there are two gone now.
Catcher, Ken Williamson.
Turned on down the line, but a foul ball here, 0-1. Halfway to 100 pitches, here it is. Drilled to the left side. Off balance throw, but he couldn't get enough on it, so it'll be scored as an infield single. Into the box, Alcides Escobar. He reached on a single in his first try. And he takes a cold strike, 0-1. And he powers the cut fastball by him that time, and he's in charge now, nothing in two. Chopped foul at the plate, and we'll do it again. Swing and a miss. Blew the fastball right by him, and the inning is over. One left for Washington. Jose Bautista is set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with one swing of the bat, because you know he has big-time power.
And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one.
You know, when I see Jose Bautista at the plate with that high leg kick and plate coverage, I kind of feel sorry for the pitcher. I mean, this guy's the man up there.
And a strike to even the count, 1-1. Yeah, not only does Bautista hit for power, he's very disciplined. Oh, hold on here. Well hit into deep left center, and I don't think this one's coming back. No siree. This one is gone. A solo home run that time off the bat of Jose Bautista, the 301st of his career, and it's given the Phils a 2-1 lead. Striding into the box, Steve Pierce. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Well, you know, it never feels good to go down on strikes, especially looking. You wouldn't be surprised to see him be a little more aggressive in this at-bat.
He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one.
I think that's consistent with how the strike zone gets called nowadays. You know, that's a strike in the rule book, but most umpires won't give you that pitch anymore.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
And this is what you got to do up there, Steve. You got to wait him out.
Yeah, and if you can lay off the off-speed stuff, that's when you're going to get your fastball to hit.
And a sinker is over that time. It's back to 2-1. In there, and it's even now, 2-2. The 2-2 pitch. A little bouncer, but it gets foul. Two runs, four hits, and no errors on the ledger for the Phillies to this point. Swing and a little tapper, but that one rolls foul.
Neither guy giving in here. This is a great at bat.
Just staying alive, putting together a really good at bat here. On its tailor made to short, 6-4-3, and they turn the double play.
The catcher, number three.
Derek Norris comes to the plate looking to put the ball in play. He went down on strikes last time.
Yeah, and he went down in flames, too. Got him on just three pitches.
Toward the gap in right center, this is going to be a base hit, and he may take that big turn at first. So a runner at first with two away, and in steps the dangerous Ichiro. Way off balance hack that time. Good for the first strike. Think you'll see another one of those before this at-bat's through?
After that swing, I think you can just about take that to the bank.
Grounded up the first baseline, and he'll get to the bag in time. Leading off the inning, Aaron Hicks, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one. The pitch count there, one pitch into his fifth inning of work. Not much of a concern, I wouldn't imagine.
Yeah, it shouldn't be. He hasn't had any real overtaxed innings, so he should be fine for the time being.
Wisely lays off the cut fastball there. It's 2-1. Line toward the alley in left center. And that's a base hit. 1-for-2 in his first couple of plate appearances. And he's in there safely. He's got a double. Matt Duffy will get an opportunity now following the leadoff double.
And with his guys down by a run, at the very least, you need to try to shoot something to the right side. Hopefully get that runner over to third with one out.
A high strike there, and it's 1-1. And he'll fall behind now to 1-2. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Josh Harrison will stand in. A strikeout victim his first time and then a base hit last time around. Now a little tapper here up the first baseline. Throw goes to third, and the throw will not get him at third as he moves up on the ground ball. So one out here with runners at first and third. And standing in the speedy Carlos Gomez. First pitch is a changeup for a called strike. Launched to right field and deep. Ichiro racing back, and the play is made, but this should be good enough for an RBI as the runner from third tags up. And this will get into the books as a sac fly and an RBI, and we are tied at two.
Now batting.
Hanley Ramirez will stand in now. He flew out in his first time around and then was a strikeout victim last time. And that's in there for strike one. Hard stuff on the corner, and he's got him 0-2 now.
Yeah, you can't afford to be selective there. You've got to expand that zone. Try and put something in play.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Schaefer giving chase. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. The runner from second crosses the plate. It's a 3-2 ball game. And Ramirez is in at third base with a triple.
Now batting.
Clint Robinson will stand in. He struck out and popped out in two trips. Watches a fastball right there for strike one. Tap foul at home plate. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that. Eduardo Nunez comes to the plate as we get started here in the bottom of the fifth.
And in a pretty close game so far, they'd love to see this guy get on base so they can get a rally started to get back in this thing.
Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1. The windup and the 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Lays off that time, and it's 1-2. Swing and a ball chop foul right at home plate. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Nunez is retired, and there's one away.
The center fielder, number two,
Jordan Schaefer stands in. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out.
Yeah, ground out last time, but you know, with his speed, that's kind of a big part of the way he plays the game. Put the ball on the ground and force the defense to make a clean, quick play on him, because if they don't, he's safe.
Now he lifts a high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out.
Now batting, second baseman,
Jackie Robinson, strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Bounced softly in front of the plate. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Dominic Brown will stand in, and he'll lead off in the Washington sixth. Vinny Pistano will get the call here as he'll start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 61, Vinny Pistano.
That's yanked into the stands, strike one. The 0-1 pitch. Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control 0-2.
Doing a good job right there of tying him up inside. Got in on his hands that time before he could get that barrel through the zone.
Oh, and the slurve is over for strike three called. One gone. Ken Williamson steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. High and deep to left center field. Schaefer looking up, and this one is gone. A home run. So a solo shot here to left center field, and it's given the Nats a 4-2 lead. A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2.
You know, looking back at Escobar's production in the 2015 ALCS, that's a pretty good reason he was named MVP of that series. He hit a blistering 478. That's called carrying a ball club.
Aaron Hicks stands in for the third time now as he takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0. This one's a strike. It's 1-1. A ball and two strikes, the count now with the bases empty and two away. Now a fastball swung on and missed, and that is out number three. Leading off the inning, Justin Upton. And they'll need him to get something going here. Now the Nats are going to get a left-hander up and throwing in the bullpen. Committed to that one a bit too soon as it locks him up for strike one. Boy, that changeup's had him eaten out of his hand.
Oh, and they've been falling all over themselves trying to get it. But you've just got to know that that's not going to be a strike. It looks like it is, but it isn't.
And Upton won't chase that one. It's 1-2. And he is down on strikes again. So get your hats out. That's the third strikeout of the game.
Now batting.
So one away now, and that'll bring in the two-time Major League home run champ, Jose Bautista. Grounded to third. Duffy comes up with it. In time to first, and there are two away.
Third baseman, number 13, Alex.
Settling in now, Alex Rodriguez. He singled his last time up. Into the windup and the pitch. That's it to short. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning? He does. Seven in a row he set down now as the side is. Matt Duffy will stand in, and they've done a good job keeping him off base at the top of the lineup. He's 0 for 3 thus far.
Yeah, guys, not really providing the spark that they usually hope to get out of him. Maybe he can make something happen right here.
And he'll take this to the bag, three unassisted for the first out. Josh Harrison comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. And a slurve, but this is in the dirt for a ball. Now a slurve is looked at here for strike two.
Well, he's got a different look to him in this seventh inning. Much more determined.
And a swing and a miss here, so it's a quick two outs to start the seventh. Carlos Gomez will stand in. He drove in a run with a sack fly his last time. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one. Two out, nobody on. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. And indeed it will. He throws him out at first, and the side. Steve Pierce will stand in looking to turn things around. He's struck out and bounced into a double play so far. Not such a hot start.
Nope, not doing much to help the cause so far, guys, but there's still some ball game left.
Who pulled the string and had him way out in front, a ball and a strike. And some action out in that Washington bullpen now as we see both a left-hander and a right-hander throwing. Change up just off the black, and it's 2-1.
Yeah, and on 2-1 right now, you gotta figure this guy's wound up for the fastball here. Maybe you come with the breaking ball here out of the zone and hope he goes after it.
Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. High in the air and deep to straightaway left. Brown going back, and a leaping effort at the wall, but it's in vain, a home run.
The catcher, number 3, Derek.
A solo home run for Steven Pierce. Home run number 16 for him on the year, as it's trimmed to a 4-3 game now. Sinker, one ball, one strike. 3 runs, 6 hits, and no errors on the ledger for the Phillies to this point. Slow bouncer to the right side. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning.
Now batting the right fielder.
Ichiro Suzuki digs in with one run in and one gone in the inning. Bunt attempt, but this one might have too much on it. Duffy fields it cleanly. Throw is up the line as it gets away. On his way out to the mound now is the Washington manager, and it looks as though that's going to be all for his starter here tonight. Neil Kotz is going to come on in relief as he'll be making his 20th appearance of the season. Guide into very shallow right. Hicks is under it. And he makes the catch for the second out. So a pivotal moment here, and digging in now, Jordan Schaefer. And he does so representing the possible go-ahead run.
Yeah, but you got to make sure that he doesn't try to do too much here. Just keep that line moving. Do something productive and give the next guy a chance as well.
Brown is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. Hanley Ramirez comes to the plate, and he'll start us off in the eighth. Trevor Gott will be summoned from the bullpen now, so he'll take over to start inning number 8.
Trevor Gott.
Hanley Ramirez stands in as he looks at a called strike. Set to deliver the 0-1. And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2 now. And Ramirez able to hold off on that one, but he still trails in the count. It's 1-2.
94 on the outer edge. Can't help but take that.
Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8.
The designated hitter,
Clint Robinson. Will bat now. He popped out in foul ground last time.
Yeah, his swing definitely broke down a little bit last time. He got way underneath the ball. It'll be interesting to see if he can make that adjustment and stay on top of the ball here.
Over to the first baseman, Pierce, and there are 2 gone now.
The left fielder, number 9.
Dominic Brown stands in. Was locked up on strike 3 in his last trip. In there, strike 1. And a curveball taken for strike 2.
Tonight, borderline calls, you got to be swinging.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Pierce in foul ground makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Jackie Robinson strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Hit hard toward the right side. But that finds the first baseman's glove, and that's a tough first out. Fernando Salas will get the call now as he'll try to get the final 2 outs here and get this one on to the 9th inning.
For Washington, number 59, Fernando Salas.
Justin Upton comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
Well, that's a good thing that pitch was above the strike zone, because a few inches lower and that ball's right in his wheelhouse.
Now a good pitch on the inside part of the plate ties him up, and it's 1-1.
Well, he just hasn't looked comfortable all night long.
1-2 is the changeup had him out in front there.
Boy, when he's got that thing going good, it just takes a nosedive right at the end.
Here's the 1-2 delivery. Swing and a miss got him reaching. Williamson has it, and he makes the throw to first. Upton is retired, two down now.
Now batting, designated hitter,
Jose Bautista gets another shot, and if you remember, he hit a round tripper back in the fourth. Just off the outside, and it's 1-0. 4-3 our score here as we play the eighth. That ball's headed for the gap in left center. He's got a base hit, possibly more. And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit.
Now batting, third baseman, Alex Rodriguez.
Yonder Alonso will be summoned now to be the pinch runner.
Number 18.
Alex Rodriguez, the third baseman, will get an opportunity here in a run scoring spot now following the two out double.
And this is really where you earn your money. Runner on second, two outs. Let's see what he can do here.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Gomez is there to make the catch, and they'll get out of this with the. Back in the city of brotherly love with Major League Baseball on the show. Ken Williamson will stand in yet again as we flash you back to the middle innings. This was a turning point here, a solo home run that was really one of the key at-bats of the ballgame to this point. Just gets a piece of it, strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Fastball misses inside, it's even at one. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
And you can tell by the way these guys are swinging. They're just not picking the ball up very well. A lot of late swings. Pitches are getting on these guys quick.
Out in front of that one, may have been looking fastball. Good job just to make contact. And a swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first out here in the ninth. Alcides Escobar gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. Starts him out with a changeup for a strike. Now here's a swing and a high pop-up drifting into shallow right field. And the catch is made there. Two gone here in the ninth.
How about it?
Digging in, Aaron Hicks. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. Swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Strike three called, and the inning is over. Houston Street is on now to try to close things down here in the ninth.
Number 16.
Striding in to start the ninth, Steve Pierce, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Well, this has been a great game so far, and they're only down by one. So getting this leadoff guy on would be huge for them.
And it's quickly 0-2. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. Streak gets the sign. Here's the 0-2. And he reaches for one out of the zone and misses rather badly for the first out. So the leadoff man gone to start the top of the ninth as we take a look at league saves leaders entering play.
Well, guys, he's one of the best in the league in that department right now. So he's made it really tough on the opposition out of the bullpen. Manager loves giving him the ball in tight games, so we'll see if he can add to his total right here.
Line toward the gap in left center, and that's in for his second hit of the afternoon.
fielder number 51.
Ichiro Suzuki comes to the plate now with the tying run at first, so he'll be looking to drive a ball into the gap here. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Out in front of it, strike one. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. And boy, they're really giving him fits inside now as he can't get extended there, and it's 0-2 now.
Now you got to beware of that sinker. I mean, he'd take a strikeout right now, but I think he still just wants this guy to hit the ball on the ground.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. Duffy will have plenty of room as he makes the catch, and there's a big out number two.
Now batting.
Eduardo Nunez will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one. Nervous time now in that third base dugout.
Heck, nervous time up here. My heart's racing, and I'm just watching this game.
That evens it up, 1-1. A runner on first with two away. Liner towards second. Throw on to first is going to be in time, and the Nationals have claimed the fourth consecutive victory here as